Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. Pick back up where we left off yesterday. And I'm starting to warm up at 4 miles an hour. Feel free to join at that rate or another, as I call them out, or to just do your own. Or not run at all. Whatever you prefer. And I think I need to make room in the inventory. And there's the light scale. There's the alarm to go to churn, which is 6.8 for me today. Robe. Yeah, there's a few of these that could come in handy. Right. Get the Ganon. Let's see. the hill. Let's go this way first. Using the ice blocks may have been the better way to go there. Oh, there we go. There's the swim up part. Those are quite the colorful trees over yonder. It's not quite what I was trying to do. Maybe controllers might be getting a little old and not so responsive. Sometimes I keep going. Chest here, but Alright, never mind. Let's just move along. Run over to Plymouth Mountain. Can get the horse over here. Hoorah! Come on. Alright. Let's go ahead and try our luck here. Stick with the soldier's greaves. Let's not use bomb arrows. Shock arrows. Helm. Helm might be a good idea. Lightning helm. There it is. Yes, let's do it again. And again. Fill up hearts before we are forced to. let's use this guy then. Gotcha. All right. I'll grab the sword. Take a picture of the bow. And we'll drop this guy, and we'll drop this guy's damage. The other one actually does lightning resistance, so all right, let's pick up the loot. All right. Got the shock arrow. Get it? Yeah, get some extra meat. Lots of extra meat. Wow. Okay. Shut her back. Okay. That doesn't actually tell you anything. I saw a lizard, but I guess I flew right over it and scared it off. Jump at your own risk, they say. Whoops. That was not the goal. There's the shrine that I think I saw in the cutscene. Alright. Let's use a little more stamina. What do we got? Alright, let's use the elixir. Energetic rhino beetle and such. Some climbing clothes on. Okay, did it go tumbling down the cliffside now? Stones there. Well, fooey. That looked promising until it wasn't. Where in the world did that thing go? These are annoyingly not easy to come by. Alright, well. Because the beacon's not showing up anymore. What's down here? Traveler's sword and a traveler's shield. Get everything? Why is there one still standing? Yes, let's log it. The jumping skeleton trying to get back to its head. Alright, where'd this shrine go? There it is. Ouch. He's got a big sword. Come on. Ooh, well, there's Mipha's grace for you. Eightfold long blade. Yeah, I've seen that before. Alright. What else we got down here? Oh, well, there you go. Blow yourself up. Well done. Nope. Not quite effective what I'm trying to do. Ow. Oh, there's lots of spikes there. Probably too much to hope to be able to blow up the spikes. Yeah, figure as much. Well, it's kind of a cheap trick, but I've got Revolve Scale, so we'll just hop into the center because we can. Five flames, they say. Well. What do we got? There's ready for a torch to light that. Save that. Alright, progress saved. We'll pick this up tomorrow. Should be interesting to see how we twist that about. And the 30-30 mark is right there. So, let's switch the screen so we can see the board. Yeah, I left this up from yesterday, didn't I? Let's go ahead and fix all that. This should be 5. 5. And today we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 6.8, 7.5 at 3, and the total is 2.844 for whatever reason. Somewhere the rounding went a little different than yesterday, but that's all good. So thanks for watching, and we'll pick it up tomorrow. Hope you can join then. It'll be a faster Friday, so we'll take this up to 6.9 instead of 6.8. And hope you can join then or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.